the mountain. Me and my dog just got out, but we could see the house literally in fire as I was leaving. I didn't even have time to lock.
100 fires are still burning across Western Canada, threatening other towns. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau has convened an emergency response group and promises to help communities recover. The unprecedented heat wave and wildfires have left the country reeling, and worried this will become the new normal.